my general opinion about boosting is that if you earn the gold, it's fine. If you buy the gold, it's not. Because it creates an economy for something that devalues the accomplishments of legitimate players through the use of real money.